It's solid snow around most of the area, a little rain mixed in the extreme southern part of the state, as Dave mentioned, and the winter storm warning right over the top of the Twin Cities. Sorry about that. Now, our high today is right about now at 23, falling temps this afternoon. Cold tonight, down to 10 below. Tomorrow, sunshine 5 above. Weekend's looking halfway decent.
Snow on that ramp.
I used to get stuck on there, and you cross your fingers nobody was coming from the other lane, so that if you curved and swerved, you could make it.
Remember that motorcyclist that went over right here and landed on Lindale right in front of our building and died?
Did the tow truck finally get out of there, Rich?
Yeah.
Oh, he must have just gotten out of there.
What a mess.
He couldn't get up the hill.
Those people shouldn't be out walking on the highway like that.
Good.
Well, maybe not.
He's moving. That's not
tight. Yeah, that tire's spinning though.
That was
that's
the last
what
time
it is.
The way
he's just stuck.
You can tell by the way he's sitting. He's loaded.
Boy, but he's just.
You mean like drunk?
No, the truck is loaded.
Oh, the truck's drunk?
Yeah, truck. And whoever loaded it put all the weight in the back.
Or shifted.
I stopped at Lunch and got like $50 worth of groceries, which was dumb.
This morning?
To be carrying around that much groceries in really deep snow, walking up here wasn't smart, but I made it.
And you were on time.
I am? Well, I'm not. Yes, I am. I still have a moment to clock in.
Traffic, weather, and when Gina milked her cow, she got ice cream. Hey folks, Terry DeRozier here. In Minnesota, we love to complain and joke about the weather. It's no joke if you have cold rooms in your house. I've added an insulation dealership to my window world called Dr. Energy Saver. It focuses on making your home more comfortable, warm, and energy. Wind chills as cold as...
Hey,
Dang.